only a couple of stumbles. That's good.
Well, yes, we thought so too. Over to the judges.
I thought you had really good characterisation. Both of you looked like you were really in the zone, you know, like and stuff. And good head flicks at the beginning. You could have had a better positioning and hold, could have been a bit more stretched in the back. Your drag was very good, it was a crowd pleaser. I wonder who choreographed that for you. And you could have had a bit more oomph in your steps, like for instance the rocks, you should have been down more in the knees and a bit larger step. But generally it was a really good performance and well done.
Okay, so this is coming from the non-expert, clearly. I thought, the first thing is, you were very brave. but I thought you were also, in my eyes, very competent. And I didn't spot a missed step. I was looking, I was watching, and I watched all the lessons earlier. I thought that it was quite dramatic. And I thought the drag was good, and I think that's what I picked up earlier should be in a tango. I was expecting more Ferrari, less Skoda, I guess. but that said, I think you did a fantastic job, and it was very entertaining, and you got a few cheers and your dance from the crowd. So clearly it was a crowd pleaser as well. Well done. And actually, on my closeness, you were pretty close.
Very close. Oh, fantastic. Right, hang on. Yes, round of applause for them. Get better than that. Come on. I am now a judge. If my eyes never saw another dance from a couple, I would be happy. Good. Fantastic! Well, a round of applause for